Okay, I have seen this painting for a long time. Not painting, this picture. Always wanted to paint this one. So, what color we will need? We will need blue sky. So get some blue to start with. This beautiful blue. Always white. Some darker blue. Cyano blue, just tiny bit, good enough, more than enough actually. Three blues, actually one blue is good, you just need to add some white paper, white paints to make it look. Where is my white? Always the most important is always not there. White we will use quite some amount. So let's start the blue sky. So we will go from darker to light. Another piece of paper and so here's the sky. So just to make the sky a bit interesting by putting different blue, different layer of color. Okay, that is about okay. Now we are going to paint that brown color. Use a new brush. We have all this brown color and white color. We will need some yellow color, orange color, brown. Might have changed. Dark brown. So we will put different kind of warm tone color, yellow, orange, brown, different brown. Okay, that's good. I'm going to finish one color. We will always need a lot of white. Come out, white. Okay. So, this is almost dried, not totally. You can do an edge of it. That should do it. Not totally dry. Not totally dry. Do not want to damage it. How about we put this brown color first? Let's just wait. Okay. This one is getting better, so we can put it here, somewhere here. My tape. Tape it up. Roughly take it on, and we will need the brown, make it blend, too. Not so good, a little bit too warm. This will always paint on it. Again, it helps us to make a line of it, at least. Mm-hmm. take this one off now. It's roughly an edge. You do not need this edge. Now, take a look at the desert. I just met you and it's crazy. So we will need a lot of yellow and white. Just does not seem right. Does not seem right. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of yourself. Don't be afraid of yourself. Do not be afraid of yourself. So there is one layer of this white color. layer. I think I need to eccentricate a little bit more of this white so that I can move on to the next layer of adding black, dark. So you need the contrast. So now I will need to add darker color. Thank you. that's the layering of the dark side. So so new to me. Taking a little bit of liberty here because how about put something back. That's all right. Just don't feel right. Anyway, I think I'm done with it. It's a learning process. Why is this dark? Do not understand it. Sun is here. Sun is here, it's dark, sun is here, it's dark. Anyway. The moment of truth. Hi, I just met you. I'm crazy. Here's my number. So call me maybe. Hi, I just met you. I'm just crazy. It's quite hard if you do not know the relationship of the mountain and the layers. So it's a good try. May not be a good result. Hi, I just met you. Hi, desert, I just met you.